Okay, checking in here. 2 under par for the day. And teeing up now on the 11th.